handcuff hinge. So we're gonna grab that kettlebell, we're gonna bring it up and bring it behind our back like so, like we're being handcuffed. Feet are gonna be hips width apart. Roll your shoulders back so you keep your chest open. And from here, we're gonna unhinge the knees and push our hips back. As we feel a stretch in our hamstrings, we're light on our toes. And then you're gonna drive through your legs to stand up nice and tall, straight as an arrow. From there, unhinge the knees, push the hips back. You might even be able to wiggle your toes, right? All that weight is in the back of your legs. And then drive through your legs, stand tall, look straight ahead, right? Unhinge the knees, send back and back up. And you'll know if you're doing this right because the kettlebell will end up right on your tush, just like so. And back up.